Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. A whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Missile.
Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
I can't see a damn thing. Better be careful.
Fox 2.
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. Regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bandog's finally come around.
Missile.
Fox 2.
Missile.
There's a lock on Trigger's burn! Missile. Fox 2.
Missile. Missile.
Spare 15, missile away. A bomber has taken off. That's for us. Take care of it. Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Leave them to me. Bullying the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
That bomber's getting away. Chase it down like you mean it, morons.
Finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take it from here.
Shut down! Missile away.
I'm spiked! Requesting assistance!
Bombers destroyed. That should put a wrench in their plans.
Oh, we can sleep in for once. I'll try the building, so support me. Take care of the anti-aircraft guns.
The fire set off a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
Trigger, rocking it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do.
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
Vehicle down.
Thank you.
Spare 15, target destroyed. Locked on.
Missile!
I know the base commander makes a big deal whenever a new mission comes in. But it's just one after another. Like that was the plan all along or something.
Battle doctrines. So the happens, they tell you what to do next. Osea has one. It probably even says where and when pawns like us will die.
You mean they already know the next strategy?
Hold up, hold up.
Let's make a bet. Whoever guesses the next strategy wins. You can get in on this too, Bandog.
Maybe you guys need to cool your heads off in solitary.
Locked on.
Let me look into this
Missile.
Doctrine thing.
Missile.
Man, you're doing it.
The bribe is all you need to look into a terminal.
Missile.
It's amazing how many people write their password on a note by their desk. Gathering intel is all about getting access.
Let's bet how much damage we can do.
Trigger's taking out one of the AA guns.
Stall warning. Stall
Incoming
warning.
Missile! Breaking!
Spare 15, locked on.
Missile.
Target down.
Spare 15, they've got a lock on you.
Vehicle down.
Almost impossible to find an opening. They've got every angle covered.
Target destroyed.
Stall warning. Stall warning.
Aircraft approaching at high speed. Bearing 280. They're drones.
Drones? You're kidding me.
These
right?
must be the infamous drones.
They can dogfight without pilots?
Machines are not replacing humans.
Calm down. They're just obstacles in your way. Don't forget your original mission.
It's bad enough just dealing with the surface. Damn.
Spare 15, target destroyed.
Did the jailer know about the shitstorm he was sending us into?
Penal units are just pawns.
That lying son of a bitch.
Don't
Missile.
Pretend like you deserve any better.
Missile.
Continue with the operation.
Missile.
This is Spare 11. Enemy base dead ahead. Damn it, we can't view this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the area.
Enemy behind you. Take!
Missile.
Target acquired.
5 minutes remaining.
Missile.
Come on, hit those damn fighters!
This is Spare 7. Shit! Someone get this enemy off my tail!
I can't. I've got my hands full, too.
High roller, missile, take it off.
God damn it, I'm hit! I'm still at the table! High roller, missile, another one! I've got a pad on me getting out of this...
Missile.
Someone's down.
Missile.
Who is it? It's High Roller. He's been taken out.
Don't miss your pants over one aircraft being down.
This is a whole new kind of war.
What happens to a bet when the banker's out? Another man down. There's no point. Retreat.
Missile.
Follow your orders. Missile. Continue the operation.
Missile.
Deserters will be punished.
I'm hit! My aircraft!
This isn't even a fight. You wanna lose all your pilots?
Shut up!
Try and stop me!
Missile.
Take out anti-air weapons.
I'm getting behind trigger. Stick with the best if you wanna survive. If anyone wants to die, let him.
I'm on it back!
No decision on your part. I've still got top score. Count? Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows you inflate your numbers.
I'm Spike! I'll shake him!
Still at it!
Spare 15 blocked!
Closing,
engage or face punishment.
Keep yapping away, little
Missile.
Guard dog!
Missile.
You'll pay for this.
Missile.
Looks like we're the only ones having fun out here. Trigger, the one with the highest score wins. Let's settle the best once and for all.
To their ground units, but I see some of you still have ammo. Continue with the attack. Keep yourself nice and exposed till I say otherwise. Okay, you've hit the enemy base enough. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. you guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too.
Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary? That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already.